Early Friday morning's bed, that's the day John was in bed. It was 9 o'clock in the evening. John was asleep. It was 10:30. John was asleep. His book was in the bed. It was a funny book. It was 11:30. A monster was in John's bed. But John was not scared. It was ugly, but it was friendly. The head was big. The nose was round. Its ears were huge and thick. Its tail was long and thin. Its hair was black. Its eyes were green. Its arms were long, but its legs were short. Its hands were small, and its feet were big. It was a very funny monster. Now it's 7 o'clock. It's morning. John is waking up. The monster is on John's bed now. Or the monster on John's bed. Look at John's book. What is in it?